50 nuances de Grey, et Monsieur Grey est là, c'est Jimmy Dornan, bonjour.
Hello, bonjour.
Ça va?
Oui, ça va.
It's funny because I love the movie, I thought it was fun, yeah. And as you can imagine, growing up in the south of France, for me not much was shocking.
Right, yeah, yeah, that's why we love Europe.
What, and I'm sure it's going to be huge in Europe, is when you read it from, you know, an outsider point of view,
yeah.
What was your impression? Because, you know, I know the hype, I know the you being naked or whatever, which I'm sure was work, but at the same time, most of the stuff in the book, fun, even if it's sexy, but that's a book, it's a fantasy.
Yeah, true. I mean, look, I'm pretty liberal person myself, and I grew up in a world where we're very open-minded about things, so I wasn't, like, massively shocked by anything, you know. I guess I'd never read anything like that before, so... But I wouldn't say I was shocked by it. I was just a bit like, oh, wow, this is, you know. But obviously so many people, like so many people, are into it. So going into the film, you're sort of aware that it's a very powerful position to be in, you know, where you know that you have an audience already, or you have a large amount of people who are wanting to see the film. And that's a very cool thing. So we are aware of that, but I always saw that as a positive thing, you know.
I'm asking that as a... funny question, nothing serious. Did your wife ever call you Sir or Mr. Grey yet?
Definitely not. Definitely not.
Did you give her the book or the script to read at one point?
I don't know if she'd read the book actually, but she's read the script because, you know, my wife would read everything, I guess,
of course, that
I'd be doing, because I really value her. She was an actress for 10 years, so I really like
that. That's why I was asking that as a joke, because I know she's been acting. Yeah.